In my hometown, there were about 100 tailors. And what happened is, there's only one tailor left over. We all disappear in the world. I guess I'm one of them.
I've been working as a tailor for the last 60 years, and still I'm learning more and more what to do this, what to do that. Correct. You're never really a complete tailor until you die.
To be a complete tailor, you have to know everything about every garment.
È arte sicuramente, perché bisogna prendere un pezzo di tessuto che è una cosa così, farla vivere addosso a una persona.
How can you put all this teaching? It's like a sculpture.
After you put all this weight together and you see the result, to me, it is a beautiful thing. Of course, I mean, I have to say that because it's in my blood.
It's like a handwriting. And nobody can do my handwriting.
I dream in the night things about the tailoring.
Si inginocchiavamo nella figura del santo, così dice, per favore fammi diventare un buon sarto.
I don't think the kind of work we do is gonna last too long. We're all old.
We have to make some contribution to the young people.
E lasciare ai ragazzi, di dare ai ragazzi l'esperienza che io ho avuto.
Even in college I kind of had tailoring in the back of my mind, it kind of haunted me.
Because it's not an easy business to learn. The craft is unbelievably difficult.
It's an art which is disappearing. And we have the right not to let it finish. Just like that, in the smoke.